Hallelujah. And then you may harvest this evangelistic ministry. A crab brand so for what you see. And you can go on Asema Bro. Asema, a dear Concom. Asema, a dean shabby. Asema, man, and Tibu Yami or Dumo. When you say baby, Yami Asema, no, I ain't shira. Or I didn't shira on count. Ri ya me da wa sidna enyimri wa udin burade nyina so betene wonsa o ma urade ya me wo hwe na obeto aso ahwe bompa se urade do wonsa be kan na ona wasemu akyerekyere won be free akone ya yinhira wo yesu dim ne bompa amen. Today we are continuing on the last week message where we left. We are dealing with the possibility of losing the Spirit of God, anointing of God in the life of a Christian. This week we are going to continue. We're going to look at the circumstances why the Spirit of God will leave somebody. And we are dealing with the consequences after the Spirit of God has left the Christian. What is the end result? We are going to deal with it today. This evening, come with me. We are going to go deeper into the Spirit. And God is going to bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Now what you said there, bra ye bobosu no ye hwe enye ma ema onyankopon hum konkonu etim free ojidi ni so enye ma etim ma onyame hum konkonu e free onipa so. The possible causes of losing the Spirit of God, the possible causes that one can lose the Spirit of God. Yehu mi se, enyama ema unyame hun konkonu reho, boni, eni etuyatiye, eye enyama ema unyame hun konkonu ifri ni pasu. Enyama ni biye bobosu na se se, Bonnie, at your tear, any say, yeah, who on yammy whom conkunu re, and no cats near ma, a ma on yammy on conkunu, a free ojidin subria, ojidini and uncle Jinawa or yenam, ubiena no bompa, what is on yammy on conkunu and the moo ye juma. A febby do baby nothing won't tib you. And then you read, Sani Manning and I, and near my ear bobosu. Yak I said, and near my, and my son, and many be by a say, Ojidini, a jai empire. A fee, I don't go far no ne, O Yamehun, Concoro Warren. A fee, the Unibio said, you met you 26:41, and I can say, Hom Hompe, Nahonam, a emre. Sabri, a woman, you knew Hompe, Nahonam, Yemre, or Hompe, Honam Supe. Sa ene manu ana se ojili ni e free ni pem e di ejai Bible edition, systematic Bible studies, systematic devotional study se ojili ni nanka se nya adaje atna onyame asem no wanya bre atima hwe onyame asem na waja ya to baby senior Paul to Timothy from sa ne manu e ye ne ma e ka ho e ma Nyame engosra efri ojidi nisho. Timothy, tiba kunyimwa ye, enani dunsi ya noka. So say, bata akenkain. Jira nipadomu na kenkain. Na kwa uhuntu wa mani ya menina, give thyself wholly to it. So that you are progressing. Maybe sing. Yes, so did he in your brain? You were giddy for Bibi over net TV, social media. Ah, Abbey, and then in your own devotion. Or did you near that or better now? Your friend who saw you did a Bible assemble. Couldn't you were a day? So, Benya, that you say, or can count Yamiasim, or soon Yamiasim, a bassa, and more Yamimun Kunku intimate trouncing. A bassa intimate more Yamimun Kunku intimate trouncing. And then you may. Say, Nema Emma Unyamehun Konkoro betimi a free usumu. Ebi eye se uwo who did self-confidence. Now you trust yourself, you don't trust anymore in God. One kasaw do pene ye bibi any ahumaso je abedi pedwianim afedie. O kasa one ye awu ye any niema se de usi kasa ne one ya wo deni su awu de ne didi chire se. I feel the wound needed in the Amtoso, a wound yanko from you. And you may, ma, when in ye, ma, Adamuntu papa, a wound yamimu, and chasse a wound. And near me, moon yammy, and sra, and tena, a giddy for so a be a ye. Anybody covetousness and unbelief. Anyeni. Say unya unwa butre. Bebre jidi fo bebre wo anibre unhumbo ura wo mu. Anyeni unhumbo mu na fedi e titi unyame unkonkono. Ti unyame unkonkono esa efri ni panso. Yaka bi o se sika do ni fa ni twi na die nyina ye sika odo sika o nya bre ma o nyankopon odo sika o nya bre e ma o su nyame afi nipa enkamfo ye de de Se ni pe kanfun o ya de o di animunyam onyame nam no so aye bibi na o di animunyam be ma ahini mu hini ani awura mu wura no afi na o gi onyame animunyam fa onyame asema ka che o se onyame ni ye nche na animunyam onyame ni ye nche nimu san niema no aye niema e ma onyame honhun konkoro entena onipa so anyumre mi mpa bo ni se Wajini beba ahusubiyo, na niyema saa ewa abrebuma. Ema onyame unkunkuru niti minti na mune ebe mu onyame unkunkuru na firi usuwako. Ene nejuma ya oye wa abrebumu, ebe jipa se, ee sizi yon. Ene mempai bwone se, ube timi, afye niye, na waye, na etimi ashe onyanko pondi eni unyamu. Anyimre ya toaso. What are the possible consequences of losing the spirit of God or the anointing? The consequences of the spirit, losing the spirit. Consequences. Nyame kire ene se enema ben ena se nyame unkunkun free uso kwa eba edadi ema ojidi ni obi hu se. Ne onyame unkonkono eni uso. Senia fe, senia Samson, okayeno. Ose, sense, me sorry ako msubiu. Me sorry ako filistifo, ne onimse. Onyanko pon pechano. Ene nyumrei. Yebe shia asye. Mama yon shia test no, ewo. Yohane, enguma edika anwe tiye ye mienu. Yimwa ye edunu enson. Sansun efriwa ebeko efisofo ngmane tie ye edunkunu imu efisofo ngmane tie ye na imu dunkunu kosi aduasa bako ebe fe so na
ye kain first John chapter 2 verse 27 And was Ramon Yan and Samuel Etimum. Empty a yamus set will be church the moon. No mum, said the Mosan watch the moon. I didn't know, and not a yen cray. Now, and yet I throw. Now, said the church the mono. Montana, you move.
Efisu, and one tear yen na imu a duno and crocusi at your samba.
Si esan se won ani ewu ade bionti wo de won awon ho ama ahwie na wo ye afindie nyina ani bremu na mo de won sua Kristo sa se ampa se moti se moti ne ho asem na wa cheche mu ni mu se de Yesu mu no kure etie no ene se mo ka ne abra ba famu de Muni ni padada essay a wana da akonomuno entrini. Na mumma wanye mufufro majuni humhumu. Na munshe ni papufra obono onyanku ponsu banso. No kretini ni ene ahutiemu.
Amen.
Amen.
Ephesians chapter 4, verse 29 to 31.
Mama asema, mama asema, emfebia emfimonu. Nemum asema eye, na ema koswa ehia. Na wadi adum wana watieno. Na muho onyankupon hon kron kronwa. Wadi no asomu anu ama ojie danu ere. Mama wanyi ya udie nina. Eni kukuboni, eni abufuo. Any anukrokro, ni abususem, any bonny penny na every moon. Na mum mamma yam, any ye, na en shishimu, emmy mamma home. Monfa en teacher moho. Said ye, monfa en teacher moho. Said ye, on yakupon and Christo so eddy at chairman. Amen.
And you may at was so near ma, ebema, on yame. Hon konkron afri yenso na se afri yenso a ene ma ben ene ya yehu den ne dadi se de ko se onyame hon konkron na owo mumuni ti munyi ase wo kire mo hwe sanso na se mumma kasafi bibiara amma manu ene ma ebehu onyame hon konkron wure anokonkron yaudie Any nema, emfra kasa, emfra ojibi nienum bibiara emma mumunu. Na awu onyameon konkono re. Onyameon konkono na awi ebri onyame dinama eso. Obwa yen e wonyame ahini emu nemano. Ya wono re. Moma yanshe en nema se onyameon konkono e fri usu kwa na enye juma se diete ya. E suni ne ya e dedi wunu. Diedi kaya se. A lack of fresh understanding or illumination of the Holy Spirit when reading the Word of God. One is the lack of fresh understanding or illumination of the Holy Spirit when reading the Word of God. Nia yechre eni se se onyame unkunkuru afedi esidi eno ye edima wosu onye edima wosu biwa se wusuya onyanko pawa semwa afedi ehintasem ani niema panya me edia wura na sefe ukaya wunya ntiasie no yie it's not coming first then ka wuka onyame asem a asem a wukobo no onyame nkunkura ji wagina ho no wakirew no watras no waka no waka no waka na ayi niema wo ho adi na feedie so onyame nkunkuru no nya adwuma biu a sa niema ni nyina efri ho afa onyame hum entimi mbie wani biu se die David kain o se Open my eyes so that I may see the wondrous things in your word. Open my eyes so that I may see the wondrous things in your word. Buyemani na mahintasemwa ewo wasim. Onyame onkonkoro eni bi ehunhum aniwa. Ehunhum no aniwa. Onyame ani ehunhum na edi. Onyame onkonkoro ni ehunhum na edi. se onyame wo nkonkro no nya adwuma bie wo so a afi onyame wo nkonkro ntimi nkasa nkyere wo honhom enti nia onyame ka no onyame ka no kuntimi ente ahye nia tosumie no defective relationship and fellowship with God. Defective relationship and fellowship with God. Se onyame wo nkonkro enye adwuma bio ewo so a ade a ema ohu pa ni sa fe die woni onyame ayon kofa no sa die podcast won awradi Yesu Kristo adum onyankopon do ene honhun konkono ayon kofa no afei enye adwuma bio okotre onyankopon ni ma na wadwene dan ba bi uko onyame ni ma na wadwene ebu fo afei hun sempae no kura wo bo no bo ampae no enko wo bo ampae obi a utim bo ampae do hwiri mienu na afei okotre do hwiri mien sakura wuntimi mo Uba mpae do don wire do no bo se wa wa komete wa bra adentia ne obo uti ma ko onyame anim no his no more operating any obi o bre ansene wati ma ko onyame anim se wu se oni onyakopo wa yonkofa papa se wu ko onyame anim anije ani ankeka da bro onyame onkonkuru wo so na wudi ahmodin etwe onyame anim no afi obi mu se sa niam na eni obi o afi dia kanina ya ahmodin enti uti wa ubo mpae kakre mpae unni enije wo mpae bo ndu afi onyame onkonkura na okasa kire wo se bibi besi a na o ma information afi ube mu se sa eniyama ni nyina na ejai afi anyame adum na wo di ye nyame adwuma ankeka na wo nyame adwuma sa nyum na wo to sensra na wo hwe sa dance na wudi afi ube mu se sa eniyama ni nyina ejai unni aho anije bio unni aho edo bio unni ho ankeka It says, "Nia obua mawuyen." Now he's no more operating. You are putting off the spirit of God. What do you kunkunu jan? Inchi afei intimi ni ajuma ogopio. Nia toso mi ensa so abemu wahuno. Afei sao ni akura mo kasa ni ni mija edero. Mini ni mi krofobio na so kenya mi ensa wosa wakuma mu ede wujasa. Febe du bebi wosa enye ajuma biwa. Afei die die ohun ni se afei die nipa asem woro na okan number 3 minister with the mere letter of the word of God without the unction afei okasa nyame janu nye adwuma bio afei die onyame asem do ka bible say asem no ekum na honhom no ene mankwa ndi se honhom no ni wa asem no beka ne sa enka obi akoma nipa bi ansakra nea wona wotie kura wotie a wonte ase because nea odin te ase nea odin nsaka na djuma any ministry holy spirit the ministry of the holy spirit that he convict the world of sin omo any bu wiase atan wo bone mo it is the work of the holy spirit it is not your word it is not your way it is the work of the holy spirit and he said omo uputu no offer afei no ne awoye nyina ye honam honam entimi ma obia enti nyame asemase na wati masakra afei obehu se ede ma ede diri nyina ni pe wo ho a woni mu a nanka ni gya odi wogya obia hu om se o ne de enu ye wa ye mbere ewu nyakopon na chese wadum nyame honhun kunkun cha the spirit of God is no more operating the anointing The fresh oil is no more operating in your life. Yame on konkuru jano. Yame on konkuru musrano. Yame on konkuru huwa de nafe enye juma biu ewu. Se o nyame on konkuru fi usua. Sa nete afi woka nyame asema. Eye nyame asem na woka na wro. Bra wani ya bra woka nyame asem unim se. Wode wa huwa de inkapabu unte. Nipa otiwe nima oti inu. No otonku. No da. Onte liya woka na se. Oni anije bia wom ade bia wo ye bia no ohun se eye honamu na onyame onkonkuru ja niema ema ne si emekwan afei dia number 4 exhausting activities more than the true love of God so onyame onkonkuru ja ni dum firi usu afei dia asori mu edumadie programs ene niema ene yufufu aye kotumirika ye kotuludu ye kotudam ene mo mo ye ni nyame onkonkonu ko ba bia we are doing there ene ye ye program we ene ye ye single program ene ye we all these things ube mu say the love of God is not that so you want to replace it with activities in a church but when we are dealing with the presence of God nyame onkonkonu ye adwuma all kinds of things sa ne ma ne ma ni nyina e ya good nyame onkonkonu eja eter. When people are crying and they are weeping before their maker. Because when the presence of God is there, people will begin to weep. People will begin to see their Lord. But when it's not there, it is only the activities of man. Kind of program. We are doing 30 days revival. Revival without the power of God. Human revival. God revival also means the presence of God is coming to visit us. That is the meaning of revival. When the presence of God is coming to visit people, human beings, that we call it a revival. A revival without the presence of God. Bro, unyame unkunkunu nye jumanafe yi nipa ahwode ni ntiatiamu. Enanyumre, bebiya wafiasi yekudu. Bebiya, ene unyame unkunkunu nye jumusule nida soo homo apiyo. Echira ne yema so nyame nkonkonu jani firi ho a afi enye adwuma wa brabu dia da di kura asuma hu se nyame nkonkonu jano enni ni paso na firi ho na yeyia afi de animonyam dada na atwam no past glories emu no e nana no wanwu bra na mjira se do nyakopon simi di ye adwuma na nesu de na onyame de wo ye onyame oye ne nyame onye na anu nyame. Until then, so then, no, Yame de Wuye. I'm perfect, no, dear Winnim Revival, ye yen any pedimrica, ye bump and a free ginacura, eh, free, I say, eh, yeduma, and then so, eh, and then so. But I will friend Revival and ask for Matty Fee TV, because a journey in the home. But I will can yamia say, who could never be so, who can yamia will be ampersuity. But I can't who can yamia say, who cram a gaffon. Nenipa a child, Musia. People were coming there. Like that, yes, our voice in there, then our Nene, ye. It sends a nebbina, Edro Nipanaba, and Nessadi and in the hope unity. And now, can Yamia Sempra no be by power by when you show? Because Yame, Honemun Semna Woka. The power of God is not there anymore. Dear me, you depend on past experience. And near my Echem, and a nano Nenyami, ye say, and a nano Yami, ye say, and Nessu Deno Yame. Depend on past experience. Baba mi se unkurai tie. Sania onyankopon kai samsibio. Ose awrade prekupe bio kai me. No si onyame kai samsin. No me na tamfudi nyira ewi. Ene ba bia wo hwa mi e bia. Onyame unkunku cha dum wabrabo. E bia sedie na usi e poshi ma onyame ne edi ho. Wonam ye ma onyame ne egu. Ene enidaso o ma bio. Yanto aso. Yanko, you have a condition how to maintain the spirit and the power of God. We deal with the consequences, but today we are dealing. After the consequences, we are going to the condition for maintaining the anointing and the spirit of God. Anointing and the spirit of God. And Nehemiah, yaya ye betimi asai ama onyami jano asai aderwe subi. Yadaji na tie ni ye na ebebo ni edikan. First and foremost, you have to cleanse yourself from every defilement and consecrate daily unto the Lord upon the altar. Listen to me again. Cleanse yourself from every defilement. Cleanse yourself from every defilement and consecrate daily unto the Lord upon his altar. Nyame kan se you won free enema funu bia e din kekawa ne dem eba onipadua ne ohunhun you won free mama yankan Leviticus chapter 6 verse number 12. Mose mama etoso means Leviticus chapter 6 verse number 12.
Gracias. na woma afarbuchia suja no na woma afarbuchia suja no enere enumu ada na osofo no nso enyina ewo so da anopa na onsiesie ohye afode no ewo so na onhye onhye so asumbie afode no sradie so sradie no mekembio na woma
Woma afarbuchia janu
na woma afarbuchia janu so woma so enere enum da na osofo no nso enyina ewo so da anopa na osiesi ohye afode no ewo so na onhye so asumdwe afode ho sradie no amen
amen na onyame ka kire Moses se afarebuchia su janu the altar the fire in the altar must not put off onyame janu enise edumda di enti wo ojane se niam afi bi e wo ho enu enti bi e bo afore e sisrade e bobone ho afore ene niam enti nia onyame kire wo ne menne ene se enise ye masa ejanu edumda ade bi a eye ade a eye dem die eye kikawa e beba oni baduam no ah ebe mu onyame hunkunkuru je afri ho e wo se oyi fri wa brabo cos ota no suja no ehye sa na yamafunu ni nyira se de ebe ma onyame hunkunkuru je no eye daily. That is why we don't pray to yesterday and say today I pray yesterday so today I will not going to pray. Prayer is every day cos the Lord instructed Moses that never allow the fire on the altar to go off. Debia Munso Janisa and can every day and every night. Because every day that fire stands for the Holy Spirit. That every day the believer and the Spirit of God. I was say, I am kufan ewo ho debia. Na niemanti debia, I was say, consecration. Otew ho sania obetime ada onyame aforobocha no hwa intesem bi mo se yemfa enhu si wo se afore a etiase ah edem ni nkeka wa enim di afore bochia no obibiara wa tena kuriase da wonim se de esi so bochia ya so bochia ja ye de ka banku bija kese akese no na wo ya afore etiase je se wo ye odwan na nyame de wato bochia no so na oda wa e jani shi wase ni wawe ya abeda handa huwa edi ni wafu yato enti yo si ye ye aforia etiasia ye ma demni nkikaibi anyede living sacrifice wawu kura di awda soa obi ya nana wawu minko na wunye mwi wudi ya kura beti yato enti we have to be vigilant. We have to consecrate ourselves, purify ourselves, dedicate ourselves to the cause of the kingdom. I was say, ye tear who consecration, consecrate yourself. I would tear. I was say, the Jesus Christ, Mujan, a tear. Na niyama be a de demnin kikaya, a benny pabra boom, Danny Denya, ye di Mujano, a ye free him. Send ye betting you in Yankupon, or Yamijan etima dory, a de bibiera, a way a brabo. And that's all. Number two. Have a regular and effective prayer life. Have a regular and effective prayer life. Baby, I'm buying one any regular. I'm buying a Jordan. This is Jordan. Baby, that outfit me no. But Obi Biara Onyame Unkunkuri with me every day and every night. I was so buying. The Empire one I had to say is there for Nam Aye. Is there for Nam Aye? Poso. Onam Sreno so. Onyame ka kire Moses se aduane na me dey mamu no edi se wudi a fade obetimi ade a cheso a obetwa ma na ne be kwa koto ade be se na adore mwa adore gogome tore timu mwa ni bi anti na onyankopon onyusu left overs se be bom paye nra anti na ma mom paye anti onyame be fa nra paye no it's not so. God depend on today prayer. God depends. Onyame emfa de aka nya adwuma ene me bompa nra nra me die me bompa ya me nra me wu ma urade enti na ma nwa ma urade onyame emfa sa nra de na twem And you have to have a regular prayer life. Don't let everything disturb you. Obi betima tina program ho. Obi betima tina go football ho. Onye pray obi tima we sin in time nyina. Obi betima ko jina na dan fo atima tina se adi nkomo wo na dan fo nyina ma fra wu nia wu nia wadi so ne nkonkono be fa dan fo. Because sometimes the Holy Spirit wants you to stay the whole day fellowship with him because of prayer young kofa. He wants us have a regular prayer time. Pray effective, have a regular and effective prayer life. First Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 7 to 6, cease not to pray. Pray without ceasing. Bampaya da wumre. And you have to resist the evil spiritual world. You have to resist them, bind them, and let your prayer penetrate to the heavens of heavens. And Bible and I will check it out. Unfi, unia unfi edit ye. We are si ahunhu moho. We yojidi niya. I will say we yet dam now yet di. Ahunhunfi woho. Territorial spirit area wote. Baby a wo efi a wum ahunhunfi woho. Who you didn't, I will say, when you regular prayer life, they will hinder you. Ombe see breakthroughs, crying. We hear you because when something upon the side, the papa beer on your person won't sack and on my own sanka. You have to arrange to have a regular and effective prayer life. It's a time to have a spiritual warfare. Every night, you have to battle with demons. The hindering spirit, every spirit that hinder you from going forward, you have to deal with them through your prayer, through your regular prayer. You need to pray every day. You pray afternoon, morning, evening. You have to pray. Daniel was a champion. Daniel was a strong man in prayer. The Bible said that Daniel prayed 3 times a day. How many times do you pray in a day? Onyamia Sam said, Daniel, and prince are not vampires. And bread to a na bon pari. U di yesu echi. Se u nyaba. U nyamia sem su chile se. O se. Ne izem ye nibo no si webuo. U nipa u. We funbo. U nyema bi enise bo njiripam. En nyema u ye nyina ebo nyin. We juman koso. We a woma. Bibi ani wa uye. But you are still there. And you are not battling the demons. Te. Adye bi u nyamia ka wana sem bibi ara. Eye re. Eye die promise. You can bring it alive. Depend on how you pray with God. And then, ebinum ekure kasa sofo omadi asofo omakoje ekotwa abe. And the name of omuhu di omuye they are talking against the miracle of God. Yeah, let me tell you something. Just a simple mathematics, let me tell you. Adie bia ye ni original no. Ye ni fake. Say we fake pastors, say we fake professor. That means we have a genuine prophets and genuine pastors. If you have a fake miracle, then it means the original miracle is there. The entire womb, on your me to me, and you on your men saw a brabo, me say, Wunya that you may ready. Wum may a ready. You don't get time for him. Yes, you know, you on your member, dear. Bra on antiposuno, he pray about 12 hours continuous prayer. How many hours do you pray? 12 hours from the 6 hours to the early morning 6 hours, from 6 o'clock in the evening to early morning 6 o'clock, 12 solid hours. He did pray. No, no, yo, yameba, wo, sapa, and wo, sen, abombai. Oh, no, yo, yameba. Yamuna, sen, ya, wo, yamenu, we, wo, no. You have to get time. Pray. Bind up the evil spirits. Every day, they are there to destroy. Everything is possible with our God if only you can pray. Number 3. Give attention to the personal devotional study and meditation of God's word. Give attention to personal devotional study. A meditation of the word of God. nyabere papa ye ema se wutu hu asi wo no asua de na wadwindwini onyame asem mami ubekan Timothy chapter 1 Timothy chapter 4 verse 13 to 16 awuya wako Joshua chapter 1 verse number 8 na dadina kind of 1 Timothy chapter 4 verse 13 to 16 let's read it
bata akenkan afutuo ne nkyerekyere ho kosi se meba
afutuo ne nkyerekyere ho kosi se meba Paul ne tu ne Timothy ofo bata akenkan ene nkyerekyere ne afutuo kosi se meba bata akenkan give yourself to study that is the English word give yourself to study give the whole totality of yourself to study read and meditate yes
emma umu adoma chede a wonam enkom hye ene mpanimfo ensa a wodi guusuo no so
eso bia bunsi
de ma wo no ena hokwa
emma adoma chede a enam mpanimfo ensa ye de ensa guusuo adoma chede na ba mu no emma ne na hokwa ask yourself bra wo ba yesu adoma chede bi obi wona nko nyame nkom hye adie bi ebi si na ka dead ania ma pan sa adoma chede ne wo de ho amane wu tie eda ho kwa ebe wu you have to develop it ad chede bi a static to a adie bi ye hu wiase bi a ye hu sa ye kese adidi bi a static to a na nipa nya adaje ma no a osiesie no a obun man very good training eya na dwe se o training no wa develop no wa develop no wa develop no ne abae kese umu aduma chede na da hokwa first na kai wo beje yesu christo di hwe se ne na osi kopo mpae na okọ all night se ne na wani simple a wo bom mpae na dwe na usore utisi nyame se ne usore tv ni wadamfo otiwo amanfo a omo bo omo bra omo ayeyie a omo tv so a omo nka enu na di omachi what are you doing with your life wo abra bande na ade anyway ena suma si no kwana ni no okwana nim no oyeni pate se wa wo so dia na wo ye what are you doing what are you doing to develop yourself develop the gift within you aduma chede ewo mu no shase mani nyini little bit mani nyini na sumra mfaso ema onyame aini give yourself to study and meditation do not allow the gift within you continue see where hu na ba hu modin tie niamma me o se fa hu bata kenkan bata kenkan nasua jindiri onyame asem na fe umu aduma chede na eda ho no emane nyadan emane nyadan emane na hokwa umu aduma chede emane na hokwa na osisa na hokwa be dan
wen
mu na bo homoden na bo homoden be dan wen
mu na keka wo
ho wen mu na keka wo na wonkosuo be da di woni panyinam ade nyinam na wonkosuo adadi tie die tie wonkosuo na adin se saa ne ma miensa no ummo homoden wo bata kenkan wo dwendwen ho wo di wo to so na wo ma agu aduma chede ne na hokwa no ummo homoden you don't do it you don't give yourself to it when you read the English he said give thyself wholly to these things so that your progression become plain dinti na wonkosuo na adi woni pam more humble you don't give yourself to it on fa homa adwuma bia wo beti se obi aye oye legend wom wakoda ni wom wiase nyina eboni din no ne nipa no elden hu nyina amasade wana odi footballer chi Messi any Cristiano Ronaldo omo de omo ho amabol wiase bibia ni ho omo ye apart from ball and ti de niamma pair wo ball mu no omo nya na wo yesu awiase ni mu niamma nyina yere dia no se wo de wo hu nyina aman na wo de wo hu nyina eto no so na wo je wadwiri se wo be fa niamma a ochira he ena obedu se ball ya abuang ma ya chemfra ma wuram enu timi peje nipa yesu betime nyese wo peja wo obetime ato afa wiem give thyself holy to it Na no na nkoso obeda di wo nipa nyina ni wakase nkoso obeda di wo dam. And they say nkoso na wanya no nipa nyina behu, it become visible to the people. Give yourself wholly to it. I don't know whether you give yourself to a personal devotional life. You younger time, no one so didn't mean, or that's why you have heresy. No, I'm not here. Internet. No, go no your way. You are neglecting. You don't know because Jesus is the word. On your mere sermon, no one is. The more that you are studying the word of God, that Jesus is dwelling in you. Say, yes, Christ, what you want? Nothing. 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 O didn't you? Baby, a free fiasco. Chassis, so. Learn to start. Read the word of God as you are mad. You read other books, you get time for videos, you get time for football, but the one that will give you life, you don't get time for. And you may who and no ya one daddy. Nyaman for so any so. Now you will my body say fita cross or yakukra. Now to one or can't watch them. Now you are just listening. Why this thing cannot help you in any way? Learn. Read Joshua chapter 1 verse 8.
Joshua chapter 1 verse 8. Ose mam rang mai emfri wanum. Na dwene ho awia ne anadwo. Na wahwe ayese dia watwro no mu no nyina etie no. Na eno na wo kwan baye dwodwo. Na eno na ebesi wiye. Amen.
I see mum brand you may empower nuda. Meditate it upon it day and night. Thou shalt look upon it and do everything according to the word. And you shall have a prosperity and good sources. Good sources. Babu mu baby oka se besi uye ewo. Ose shesa mrenyu ma wei. Emani mpa wa numuda. Kenka na nopa. Kenka na wia. Kenka na nyumre. Na shesa ni emano sudai. Enu nebeme na si uye na wako answa ya ujuju. You shall have a good success and prosperity. Read it well. You prosper there. Go to the English version. She is not saying it well. Enu nebesi wiye na wakwan su nyina be yo. Ose kenkan.
Ose this book of the law shall not depart
out. This book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth.
But thou shalt meditate therein.
Thou shalt meditate therein.
Day and night.
Day and night.
That thy mayest.
Thou mayest.
Observe to do according to all that is written.
Thou mayest do according to all that is written in the word. Yes.
For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous.
Then thou shalt make thy way prosperous.
And then shalt have good success.
Then you shall have good success. So Bible give us the keys for success. If you want to succeed, if you want to succeed in this life, brother, a better you meditate and read the word every day and every night of your work. And you who now fast when you read the lady. Everything is here. Say the king kind, the ordinary who knows here. Read, study. Read, study, and meditate. Three things. King kind. Sia. Not meditation. Let it penetrate into your spirit. Then you shall have a good success. And none the baby will hear what the woo yin yin yin. Say, Bria woo shall work kinka woo siana woo yin. A baby will hear our adien yin. Or say adien yin. Adien yin. When yamia sam say adien yin. Adien yin. Obesa adien yin. This is the key. When yamia sam. Safuano. Don't waste your time in anything. Don't let anybody deceive you, tell you anything. There's nothing like a secret without this Bible. You can't succeed with this. Success outside this is a curse. Senyo nyame ene be shinawa, nshida biya be nyabiya enome. Later you pay price for. Number four, balance your daily programs of activities with the corresponding personal development programs. Listen to it. Balance your daily programs of activities with corresponding personal developments. Dada, we niama woye no. I was say with the programs are a bit me amwe develop. Ejuma ben na woye niami a wosum. You have to develop. You have to develop. I was say we niyo niami ayon kufani div. I was say we timi develop to a level when God is whispering, you hear it. I was so through baby on yame e bowa. Said the ayi I can for baby was say oko nsuo ho a and now to say akonjere ne bowa. And I was say through baby a wo be on yame bowa. On yame hensia oti. Develop your daily programs. Programs are there be around every day in your program. Just program your corresponding thing that will make you develop in the Christendom. Learn it. It will help you. Number five. That be sensitive to the leading of the Holy Spirit in all areas of your life. Be sensitive. I was saying with you and your coupon, whom Conkronka, Nakanchre. And yes, I told the bones I want to know your own Conkron, a two kind, or Chelsea says, Shasia Chinicom, Shasia Bompire. Sasiye su nyame asem eduru ba bi onyame kura onkonkon person ka the whole day we pie. He want you to have time for him because of something that is coming, but say onyame onkonkon ni ukan ya, you are not sensitive to the spirit at onyame kan nyina onte. And then I didn't feel like going to even the gate. I have to stay in and pray, cry unto the Lord, pray to the Lord. When I'm praying, then my spirit is changed. I was say you have to train yourself, build yourself every area of your life, including your marriage, including your business, including everything. You have to be sensitive to the Spirit of God. So or catch and say, hey, and Fumuna, O Koshan and Ansano. Wahoo, Tier, O Yaman Concord in the Sakawa. I dear be Biera Aira Wabra Bunabesas yet to just surrender you. It will come. Allow the Spirit of God to come upon your life. Let the Spirit of God touch you once more. Let the Spirit of God touch you once more. You need a touch of the Spirit. Everything that is lost will be regained. And then you may be at a UTM. Minim baby, I walk. No minimity. When you're made any that's what you shall say now, you and your phone to animal. And then Onyame on your own century. Onyame on Concronca Sanchi will be on Trinity Domon San Fama. A way to Christ to Demo. Amen. Ready, Yammy, that was Sibio. Send Naya Bowenim. Watch that today. My union shida. And let us say, Obi Biara Obeki. Already, I'm a Fawujan, a Fatum. So when William Yensen Chirani, so be Ari Asemi, Maninkosari Ari, Bra Otien, so be Abamabua, Obedru, so be you never ready, and why you don't send Chirani. That was we should deem. Amen.
Amen. God bless you.